welcome to my channel. My name is Veronica. I'll be chatting to you about the most neglected room in my house. So I don't know about you, but I have the most neglected room. There's boxes everywhere, there's dust everywhere, there's dog's hair everywhere. And so normally I would clean, sort of dusting here and there, cleaning the floors, wherever the open spaces that I can see, and just sort of maintaining. But all that I know, it actually needed my attention. So once I started clearing out the boxes, I realized how much attention it actually required. The floors were a disgrace. The walls were terrible. The windows. It was just a nightmare. So I decided to go left top to bottom, left to right, clear out everything, clean everything, pack it away, and it was a room transformation. I didn't spend any money on it. I didn't go and add any decor to it because I can't really do anything with this room. The space is too small. There's too much dust. There's too much sun. It basically takes everything, all the elements of this house. It doesn't get protected. Plus, I've got the dogs running around everywhere, so it would be horrendous for all the ornaments or anything that is pretty to be just ruined like that. So what I have done is I just decided to keep it clean, and that's the best I can do, and it actually made a huge difference. So I'll be sharing with you every single step and a little bit sped up so that it doesn't bore you too much, and hopefully you will actually feel motivated to do your own room like this.
Thank you. So I packed everything back again so that I could go to work as my time was running out, and I would start fresh again the following morning. So now it's day two, and I'll be dusting and cleaning windows and cleaning walls.
like this video if it made you smile, or even if you thought it was hilarious that somebody could actually look like that in the first place. And subscribe if you want to see more of these videos. And thank you so much for watching. Do enjoy your day. Bye bye for now.